Earth Day is coming up, and here to tell us about a celebration is Jen Wojcik from Habitat Restore. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Amy.
Now, we have two different projects to talk about this morning. The first one is Earth Day celebration coming up on Saturday.
Yep. We're having, at the Habitat Restore, we're having a celebration noon to 4, so it's April 13th.
On the east side.
Yep, on the east side, and we're going to have truly remarkable loon, juggling, Richard Weigel, who's from the Midwesterners. He's going to be playing his guitar, fantastic musician, and some kids' activities. They're going to be building some birdhouses and toolboxes. And then, of course, our refreshments, our cakes. And
just to all celebrate Earth Day, and now also to commemorate kind of reusing things, is your salvage art show. And Jen has brought along some things that will be offered. Now, tell us a little bit about the show. It starts on the 19th.
Yep, it starts on the 19th and goes till June 2nd. It's a fundraiser for Habitat, for Humanity, through their Habitat Restore. And so all of these items are going to be for purchase. And there's, in each piece, there's a salvage item.
That was the requirement.
Found object,
all done by artists. Let's start with the first one. This is... Maybe
that
I'll turn it around.
That actually is made out of a record.
It's an old LP.
Yep. And
beautiful.
All of these pieces are going to be shown at one of three galleries. Hatch Gallery, the Hatch Art House, and then there's the Absolutely Art, which is, both of those are on the east side on Atwood or Winnebago.
And then down in Paoli.
Yep, in Paoli.
Okay, and tell us about this one.
This one is a glass piece that was made out of some light fixtures that were bought at the Habitat Restore. The amber pieces around the edge are from an old church, and then these lighter brown pieces are from the trash. She found them in the trash.
Isn't it unbelievable? Yeah. Now this, Ben from our studio crew, you hold it up so you can get it the right way.
All right.
It's a squid, and that has been made out of a number of, we're trying to figure out how many different pieces.
Yep, between tools and parts for...
Nuts and bolts and everything else.
Yep.
Now,
yep.
We also have soft goods, too. We have a beautiful quilt. Tell us what that's made out of.
This quilt is made out of ties, old ties, and some old men's shirts.
So no new fabric was used for that.
No new fabric at all.
And then we have the last one, Jen. This is truly incredible. Now, this is an outdoor...
Yes, it's an outdoor sculpture, metal sculpture, welded, and it was made by one of our staff members, Sean, and he used concrete cut nails here, and then some doorknobs for the centerpieces, bike chains. These are some pieces from a door, a screen door, spring, and a pin from a hinge, so really quite a variety of metal.
Even the base we were talking about, you just brought it so it can stand up here, but tell us what that is.
That base is a salad bowl.
Isn't that incredible?
And so it could be used indoors or it could be pushed into the ground outside.
Now, all of these pieces will be available for sale through June, and you can go ahead and purchase them. You just ask that they leave them at the show so everyone can enjoy them.
And we're having some receptions. There's a reception at the Artisan Gallery in Paoli April 19th.
Oh, excellent.
Yep. And then May 3rd at Hatch Art House and Absolutely Art.
Wonderful. So you can come see the pieces and also go enjoy Earth Day celebration Saturday beginning at noon at Habitat Restore on the east side. Thanks so much, Jen.
Thank you.